Hi guys, this is Shweta here and welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be doing a skincare brand review that I just came across. So the brand that I'm talking about today is called The Nature Wash, and they have a range of skincare, body care and hair care products under them. It is a paraben free organic brand, so which makes me immensely proud and also happy that they want to make products which are naturally good for us. So they sent me a couple of products that I wanted to show you guys. I'm really excited about it. I wanted to use all these products in front of you guys today and just wanted to tell you guys how I felt about the brand and its products that they sent me. So let's just get started with the video. The first product that I'll be talking about, their Intimate Secure Wash. This is enriched with sea buckthorn and tea tree oil. This is the first time I'm seeing something with so much of natural ingredients. It is sulfate and paraben free, which makes it good, and it is 100% natural. It prevents fungal infections, maintains an appropriate pH balance, gives a soothing effect, gets rid of irritation and itching, removes unwanted odor and maintains a healthy lifestyle. So I think this is where it's really important to have a good natural intimate wash. I've had a lot of intimate washes in the market which are completely chemical based. This one has a very mild odor which makes it better for usage. Now I have used this product once or twice before, and to be very honest, this is a very mild product. It doesn't have any soap in it, so it is important to have such a good quality intimate wash. It's very soothing in the area, so it doesn't really burn, it doesn't really cause any kind of irritation. Really easy to use. Use it while you're showering or you're just, you know, taking your regular bath. It's made with a lot of care. You can see that in the product itself when you're using it. It's very soothing, mild and calm. So I think that's where an intimate wash has to be. It has to give you results in terms of that. Over a period of time, you make it more a part of your regular regime, and that's what is important. So I think for an intimate wash, I absolutely loved it, and for my rating, it will be a 4 out of 5. The next product that they sent me is this one, the Natural Wash Charcoal Soap. This is with neem and cinnamon. This is the first time I'll be using in front of you. This is their charcoal soap, which heals acne, blackheads, cleanses pores with the goodness of neem and cinnamon. It is for oily skin and it's herbal and handmade, made in India of course. Now, this is 100% natural, sulfate and paraben free. It's also 100% vegetarian because you have the green mark over here. All the details at the back tell you about the ingredients, everything, and it is also ISO 2015 approved, which makes it great. So there's a lot of transparency about this brand. They tell you guys everything that you need to know about a product. So this is how the soap comes off when you open it up. So I'm going to be using it in front of you guys and showing you guys how it works out. You know, there's no additional fragrance added to it. It smells very rustic and raw, like really like a charcoal, neem, cinnamon thing should smell. This is how the soap looks like. Though I don't have a very oily skin, I do have a lot of acne, as you guys can see, a lot of blackheads. So what I'm going to do is go ahead, wash my face with this in front of you and tell you guys how it is. You guys can already see my face. This is without makeup and without any kind of face wash on my face. You guys can see it's like a black residue. I'm just going to use it. This soap is not at all foamy, which makes it great, because I'll tell you again and again, the more foam a soap product makes, any soap or shampoo or anything, the more chemicals it has. Like, the texture is a little coarse, so you find like a little bit of grainy stuff. I think that's the cinnamon powder that they have used in it. It has an immediate cooling effect once you put it. It's not really intense, not really soapy in at all. So what I'm gonna do is go ahead and wash my face and show you guys how it looks now. Oh my god, this has to be one of the most effective charcoal cleanser I've ever used. It's amazing. It's just made my skin so much brighter. As you guys can see, it's in immediate brightness. My skin feels very cool, like it has a cooling effect that I said. Once you even wash it, the cooling effect stays. Now you guys can see it's completely removed any kind of oil or dirt from my face. It's visible now. I also feel I did a great job here, which is my oily zone. The T-zone here is my oily zone. Even this part, I did some scrubbing here. It's not really harsh. That's what I absolutely love about this, because charcoal is a very strong and intense ingredient. It can be completely harsh on your skin as well, but this one did not, especially for you people who have a lot of oily skin and acne problems. I think this soap makes it really well. So do get it for yourself. So for my rating for this soap, it will be a 5 out of 5. So guys, the next product that we're going to talk about is this one. Very special product because it eliminates active acne. It says it's infused with natural spices, which is something that I've not really heard of much. Now this product has to be worked on active acne, and that's why I wanted to show you guys the effect of the product once I have active acne. Now you guys can see I have a big acne over here, here and here as well. I wanted to try this product on the active acne and show you guys how it works. It is free from artificial fragrances, artificial preservatives, colorants and animal byproducts. It should be applied on active acne, cystic acne. It perfectly detoxifies your skin by keeping it hydrated throughout its antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. The natural cooler prevents your skin from pimples and acne breakouts with its antibacterial properties and relieves it from rashes and irritation. So this product has 4 ingredients which are very, very important. When I open the pack, this is how the product looks. Now I'm really happy that it comes in a plastic jar because it's easier to store and carry since it will not break. It has everything written on its packet. Fragrance wise, it smells exactly like spices, like Indian spices, because it has nutmeg, basil and all of that. So it smells very natural. Now I have a petri dish here with some water. So I'm going to use a little bit of this powder in it. Now when you're mixing it, you can feel like it's a little coarsey or like rough. That is perhaps because of the cinnamon and nutmeg. It has a coarsey feel, so it's not like a smooth powder. I'm going to use it on my acne here that you guys can see. After I put it on, the first thing I can feel, it's like an instant cooling, and as it is written in the packet, it's because of the basil that is in the powder, so it instantly starts cooling. I'm going to be waiting for around 10-15 minutes and then washing it off to see how it affected my active acne. So it's been some time and the portions here have become very dry. So let's go ahead and see how it is after washing it up. Just went ahead and washed my face and this is how the pimples look like. I can already see that the pimple feels very dried up. For the cystic acne here, it seems a little dried. And you guys can already see it's just become a little less red. I'm supposed to use this mixture 3-4 times a day. So once I do it, maybe it will affect me more. But I just wanted to show you guys what kind of acne you can put it on. Now this is a pure natural Ayurvedic formulation because of which it does not have any kind of allergies or irritation that you face with other products in the market, and I think that is where I really, really love the product. It's something that I would definitely go for because active acne is an issue for whatever skin type you have, so be it oily or dry or combination. This kind of a formulation and a product is easy to use and like easy to follow and actually effective. So for my rating of the product, I'll be rating it a 4.8 out of 5. So the next product that we'll be talking about is this one. This is their steam distilled rose water. This is no artificial fragrance, completely paraben free and natural. This is like a multi-utility product. It can be used as a face toner, a mist and also a makeup remover, all in one. I'm going to just go ahead and use it as a mist because of course there's no makeup on my face, and also maybe a toner. So you just shake it a little bit and spray. This one doesn't have any of those weird rose water smells that you get. And I used to hate them because they did nothing for my skin. They irritated me. This one just seems like natural rose water. And the good part is your skin absorbs it immediately because it's distilled, steam distilled water. The rose smell is the primary smell, but it is so mild that you won't even realize you're putting up rose water on your face. So I think that is something that I'm absolutely, absolutely happy about. It made my skin like really nice and hydrated, but not in a very watery kind of a way. I expected it to be very watery, but it didn't happen. Overall, I think an absolute great product by The Nature Wash. Love it, especially if you're looking for a good natural Ayurvedic rose water. This has to be it. For my rating of the rose water, it is a 5 out of 5. Absolutely love it. So the last product that we have in our hands today is this one. This is their natural herbal lip balm with beetroot extract. Paraben-free, organic, Ayurvedic. So I do have a little bit of lip color, so I'm just going to go ahead and put it off. And because we already have the rose water, I'm going to use this for putting off my lipstick. This has a protective layer, which is so cute. Use a little bit of my fingertip to see. It has a very light color actually, it's not really visible. This smells like a little bit of the vitamin oils that you get, some of the essential oils. So it does have those kind of oils plus the beetroot extract, which gives it this color. Now this is not really very pigmented in terms of the color, but it does have a very nice soft, smooth, buttery texture, not very oily as well. I really loved how subtle it looks. If you are a person who loves to put lip balm before sleeping, this one is it. Absolutely love this as well. Overall, a great lip balm. So for my rating of this lip balm, it would be a 4 out of 5. Okay guys, so with that, we are done with today's video. Hope you guys really liked this video, and if you did, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Time you subscribe to my channel, you support me in making more of these kind of videos, so please go ahead and subscribe to my channel. You can also press the bell icon below to get a regular notification every time I upload a video. If you haven't followed me on social media, all the links will be down in the description box below. I will also be putting down the links for all the products that I showed in the description box, so that you can go ahead and purchase any of them that you like. These products are absolutely awesome. I loved it. So with that, we are done. Hope you guys have a fabulous week ahead. Stay warm, stay happy, stay smiling. Ciao.